Oh, I'm in a table.
And there's the bell. With these competitors, this should be amazing. Step
climb with a drop. Good for them.
Hole. I haven't seen a drop toe hole in forever. That was great. Timber, and he falls hard.
And I should let you get beaten up. Because I don't like you, remember?
And he touches that one.
Or did you forget? Well, let me remind you, I don't like you.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. It's an all-out brawl, and that's exactly what you get any time you take tags out of a tag team match. Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
Ooh, these guys are good.
The fight's being brought right to it. Okay, this is tough. That was a heavy shot. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. And he gets out of the way. Inside the ring again. Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be. I'd say that's more in. Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one. He takes to the air. Wow. Out of nowhere.
Oh.
Not today, too fast.
James Brown slap, boy.
Big right hand. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Adding insult to potential injury there. And just like that, this move is leading the charge. Yeah, charge! Oh, wait, nice reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that. There it is. Well done. Goes for it a second time. Extra slow getting back to his base here. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? Big power bomb. Much more of that, and he's not gonna last long. Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless. I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. That drops him in a hurry. Got out of the way of that one. Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot. One move after the other. It's devastating. This is hard to watch. This is gonna be bad. And he touches that one. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Unleashing it for the second time now. Look out, look out. This could be it. Going to the top, high risk. Watch it. Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up? Man, oh man, did he take a wide? Oh my gosh, talk about shattered.
Yeah, big.
Getting back in. I can't blame him. Nothing good is gonna happen out here on the floor.
Taurus. Cam.
Showing an aggressive side here. Oh man, how do you stand after an attack like this? Quick thinking to avoid that. Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Wait a minute, it's not over yet. He's still got some fight left. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
Not today, too fast. Oh, look, what? Incredible! Talk about getting tattooed.
Whoa.
Now it is. Whoa! Check this.
keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. It's got to be over now. His feet are taken out from under him. Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them, they're inside the ring. Wow, he's still down after that. Oh, look at the emotion.
Now back to the ring.
Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match.
He's delivering an
old-fashioned
kicking right here. This is a beating
shotgun
inside and out.
Yeah, external and internal. Oh gosh. Hey, what do you want?
The spear, the end is near.
And the end is gonna be painful. What? What? Incredible! Talk about getting tattooed. He's got him hooked.
People have been wanting to see guys go at it
all
the time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
I'm out.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
No, not my boy.
Bringing it back between the ropes, and that's a good thing. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe
winner.